Later in this video, we'll explore how to tie a surgeon's loop knot. We'll start by doubling over the line, creating a loop. Next, we'll take this entire loop and tie an overhand knot around the tag and main line. To finish things off, we'll pass the loop back through the knot again and then tighten it down. And that's how you tie a surgeon's loop knot. If you're watching us on YouTube, please like and subscribe.